Now I'm in Lantern Primary School.
Every morning, how do you come
Every
here?
Every morning, I come here by the back gate. Then once I go in the school, I have to straight away. Go to my class. Second question.
What do you do in class in the morning?
In the morning, I take my temperature, tell my temperature to the teacher, and then do my write down. Then sing the pledge, and then what's the other one?
What are the subjects you do in the morning?
The lessons that we do, that I do are either math or English.
Okay. After that, you come for recess, right?
Yeah.
Can you share with them how is recess like?
Recess, we line up, and then the teacher brings us down. We have to buy the food ourselves.
So this is the canteen area, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, what is your favorite food over here?
I like hash brown and some snacks over here.
Okay. What is your favorite subject?
Subject is what?
What's your favorite subject?
My favorite lesson is PE. I like PE because I can exercise, I can run.
You know, the school is very big, right? The school is very big. So where do you do your PE?
Sometimes at the hall, sometimes at other places.
Can you show us one of the exercises that you learn here in Lanhua Primary?
The exercises that learn here is jumping.
Okay, come. Can you show them?
Done.
Nice. Okay. Is there anything else you want to say to your juniors at the Sparkle Tots? Do you want them to come to here?
Yes.
So what must you say to them?
Come and join me at Lanhua Primary. Bye.